Let's get started with some counting. Can you count to 20? Here we go. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That was fun.
Hello, boys and girls. Hope you had a great weekend. Today, we are going to talk about numbers from 11 to 20. Are you ready? With your finger, trace the numbers following the lines. Remember to start from the red spot. Write a 1, then another 1. 2 straight lines, that is very quick. That's number 11. Write a 1, then a 2. We made 12. 12, 12, 12. Write a 1, then a 3. That's the way to make 13. Write a 1, then a 4. That's the way to make 14. Write a 1, then a 5. That's 15. Can't you see? Make a 1, then a 6. There are no tricks to make 16. Make a 1, then a 7. That's 17 way up in heaven. Make a 1, then an 8. Number 18 cannot wait. Just make a 1, then a 9. That makes 19. Write 2, then a 0. That's the way to make 20. Great job! Now that you review all the numbers from 11 to 20, it's time to play. Ask your mom or dad to print you out these numbers. Help your mom or dad to cut them. Then your mom or dad will hide these numbers around the house. Are you ready to become a super mega number detective? Get your magnifier glass and find all the missing numbers. Then paste them in the correct group of elements. Good luck!